Good night.
AJ, this isn't a game, goofball. Playtime comes after we eat. We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta... AJ, stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Come on, tell me you understand.
No.
It's okay. I'll stay close. Don't worry, you'll see me right through the window. Just look for my hat.
Hey, Clem. We almost there. Clementine.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea. I mean, she hardly even knows you.
Hey, I didn't ask her to. She did that all on her own.
Yeah, well, I guess she's got her reasons for things, but I never can quite figure out what they are.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide.
I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head, like on a loop.
Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
I hid before they could get to me. I'm fine. Really.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
Then that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh no. No. No sign of him. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back.
Me?
I'm happy to see all of you. Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up. Just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
I think so. Right, Trip?
Well, I guess you'll find out.
I thought you'd been to this place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here. I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Thanks.
Mari!
Fucking thieves! Really thought you could just... think so!
Javi! We can't leave her! Oh, shit! Oh.
Kate! Stop! Stop!
Javi, help!
Not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man.
I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill all of them.
You wanna die too? You think that's gonna help your little girl?
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you wanna do what's right for your family, you'll come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here
right
now!
Already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No! Javi, you have to come with us! Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No. Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Javi, don't!
Thank you.